There once was a boy named Harry, destined to be a star. His parents were killed by Voldemort, who gave him a lightning scar.
Yo, Harry, you a wizard.
Harry goes to Hogwarts, he meets Ron and Hermione, McGonagall requires evil Gryffindor. Draco is a daddy's boy, Quirrell becomes unemployed, the sorcerer's a minister, right down the Dumbledore. Ron breaks his wand, now Jenny's gone, and Harry's in mortal danger. Tom Riddle hides his snake inside his ginormous secret chamber. Harry blows up and Marge, the Dementors come and take charge. Lupin is a wolf, the ransom man, and now a prisoner is at large. They use time travel, so they can see the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather. I don't really get it better.
Harry gets put in the Triwizard Tournament with dragons and mermaids. Oh no, and we're calling
gets slave. He's on the back. Harry gets better, scattered, over gets scattered, revolutionary. Harry Dumbledore, Dumbledore, why is he ignoring your constant attempts to contact him? He is forced to leave the school. Homer to rise, goes a fool. Kids break into the ministry, serious black as dead as can be. Oh, split your soul, seven parts of a whole. There are cracks, it's Dumbledore's end. There once was a boy named Harry who constantly conquered death. But in one final duel between good and bad, he may take his final breath.